Boston sitting in the number eight spot in the Eastern Conference. Steal by Ryder off the pass from Roosevelt, and Dubinsky took it back. Rangers recover nicely. Dubinsky goes in. He scores! Brendan Dubinsky with a beautiful shot.
That quick little wrist shot gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
And his buddy Yager fed him the puck. Little give and go. They worked this morning on things on the ice.
Pays off, save. Rebound, score! Sean Avery! The Rangers with back-to-back goals. Rangers on the power play in the season series. 1-for-9 against Montreal. Mara, Roosevelt, Shanahan, Dubinsky, and Yager for the power play. Yager, Shanahan scores! Brendan Shanahan! It's a power play goal! You can say it either way. He says when he's in France, he says U.S. When he's here in Canada, he says U.A. Putin took a big hit from Bejan. Lundqvist makes the save on Bunyan, and he holds on. But surprisingly, Montreal has a better record this season on the road than at home. Hamlet for Kovalov, a save. Lundqvist, second save. And the puck still loose in front. Andre Kostitsyn battling Roosevelt. Avery takes it away and chips it deep. First of all, Huwe lets it go. And Gomez gets there, but a save by Huwe. Avery trying to get it to Yager. Tootin moves down to play the puck. Avery shoved by Hammerlick. Yager gets it to Tootin. 2:15 to go on the power play. Mara's got the puck. Rister, score! Brendan Shanahan tips it in front. Rangers now are on the second of the two minors to Chris Higgins. They have made the Canadiens pay. Rangers now 2-for-3 on the power play.
Yeah, Yager got another assist, didn't he? I think it was Yager.
Four assists, you're right. You are right, Yager. And that one goes in! Chris Drury! It's a power play goal! Here's Straka, 3-on-2 Rangers. Drury, high and off the glass. Callahan stopped by Huwe. Rangers are flying. He can shoot it. He's got a hard shot. The boos you just heard were for the Canadiens.
You know what?
Just kept them pinned in the zone for a while.
Pinned in the zone, and the Canadiens haven't had the puck much.
Right. Looking. Nice pass to Ryder. He scores! This line has been their best line in the entire game. Fans in Montreal want to call any time a Canadiens player is knocked out. That went off the post. Hammerlick with a shot that rang off the post. For Drury, save Huwe. Great setup. And a great save by Christophe Huwe. Check there by Drury. Wraparound save by Lundqvist. Markov with a shot, blocked by Callahan.
Got hurt.
Oh, he's hurt on the play. Shot by Kovalov, save. Lundqvist, and the puck goes in. He went through Lundqvist. And 5-0 lead has been cut to 5-3. And there's still 13-10 to go. Ryder moving, shooting, score! Canets plays it across. That was a pass by Kovalov intended for Kostitsyn. Back the other way. Callahan saves away. Controls and clears.
Now a good play by Gomez. The Rangers able to get some fresh players out. Now with under a minute to go on this Montreal power play.
Here comes Koivu. Roosevelt there. Stopped him. Kostitsyn has it. Andre Kostitsyn. Kovalov scores! Without a stick.
He let go of it so he wouldn't get called for a penalty.
There's Markov for the drive and a save by Lundqvist. Big shot by Markov. And a nice play to Avery, but he couldn't handle the pass. Long shot, deflection, a save. Roosevelt finds Gomez. Now Shanahan to Gomez. He kicked it wide and it's put in the corner. Girardi sends out Tootin. 1:15 to go in overtime. Huwe the save, rebound save. Straka got there and he hit Huwe with a shot.
Josh Georges moves out. Nice lead. Kostitsyn save. Lundqvist. Gomez hit by Hamelik again. Stahl keeps it in. It's cleared out. Against Mara. That's it. We're going to a shootout. Montreal is elected to go second in the shootout. Rangers go first. The choice, the home teams. Shanahan with speed. Slows down. Waits, waits, fakes, save. Durant.
Now Shanahan tried something different. Normally he goes slow and then picks up speed and uses that wrist shot. This time he had a lot of speed and then just slowed down and waited and waited. And Uwe, give him credit, he stayed with Shanahan and waited for Shanahan to make the first move.
The defenseman, Andre Markov, moves in on Henrik Lundqvist with speed. Save Lundqvist.
Boy, Markov went to the backhand and tried to get the backhand shot off quickly. He did. And Lundqvist with the quick legs was there.
Chris Drury up for the Rangers. Drury with speed goes in, fake, save, Drury. He stayed with him.
Now Drury put on a good move going to his backhand. Couldn't get it up high, and Uwe with the right pad makes the save. Boy, he got over there. Beautiful save by Uwe.
And now it's Saku Koivu against Lundqvist. Fakes, fakes, scores! Oh! Great moves by Koivu!
One fake, a second fake, and he got Lundqvist going one way, and he was able to go the other way.
And now it's up to Jaromir Jagr. He must score to keep the Rangers alive in the shootout. Jagr against Uwe. Jagr fakes, and no, he missed. Montreal has won it. An unbelievable comeback by the Montreal Canadiens. From 5 goals down, they win in a shootout.